What is he gonna pick?
Yo, what is up, guys? James here. Welcome back, because today we're gonna be doing something normal. So it is like super rainy outside. Like, honestly, I can't do any pranks or anything. So we're just gonna be doing some stuff inside. And I found this new thing where this website can guess where you live. It's kind of weird, I don't know. So this game doesn't know like exact location where you live, but it can guess like what kind of state you live in. Like if you live in Texas, if you live in California, Florida, whatever, right? So hopefully this website can guess where you live. It'll be freaky if it can. So if you guys did not know, I live in Texas. Yes, the home of hamburgers, all American, all of that, basically me. I've been living in Texas most of my life, actually all my life, okay? But you know, it's actually really fun here. It's nice, it's always hot sometimes. If you ever see me or if you live in Texas, hit me up. And if you guys haven't already, be sure to smash a like on here and I'll see you in the end. Alright, so let's go click the play button and see if it knows where we live. Which one of these joints would you eat at? Ooh! In-N-Out, Wendy's, Burger King, I don't know, Auntie Anne's. I've never heard of that place, okay? So I'm sorry if you like that place. McDonald's, Whataburger, Domino's Pizza, and Sbarro. Oh, this is a tough choice, bro. Okay, you know, I used to eat a lot of McDonald's just because, you know, it's cheap and it's good, okay? I can afford it, but, you know, I don't really eat it no more since, like, it's kind of really unhealthy. Yeah, I just found that out. In-N-Out Burger tastes like heaven, bro, so I don't know, I might pick that one. But I'm gonna go with my heart and pick Whataburger because I really love it. It's, like, so amazing. I love their fries there. Just because of that, I'ma pick Whataburger. I got you, homie. What is this? What do you call these? Like, crawfishes? Is that the... Oh, okay, it is on here. What's the other? Crayfish and There's a thing called crawdad? Who calls these crawdads? What? I'm sorry, if you call it that, I don't know, man. I might as well find the crawl mom for you. What kind of car do you drive? Oh. Yo, okay, if you guys didn't know, I actually do have a car. It's like, I have a Honda. It's not good or anything, okay? I'm not one of those YouTubers with like some nice ass car. It's not bad, I love it. So, I'll pick a Honda. Do you enjoy participating in political debates? You know, I don't really talk about debates a lot. If you guys probably didn't know, there's like this Hillary and Donald Trump thing going on. You know, I don't really like to talk about it. Everyone in my school talks about it, but me. So, you know, I don't enjoy any of that. I really don't care. That's what I should say. I don't care about it. So it's gonna be a no. What beer do you rather kick back with? Ha! You know, Bud Light all day. No, I'm just kidding. I don't drink, guys. Don't drink unless you're like... I don't know, you can drink however age you want. I know some friends that drink beer, but I don't drink any, so none of these. What was the last store you were in? Giant, Kroger, Albertson, H-E-B, Costco. Damn, okay, I only know two of these out of the whole thing, Costco and H-E-B. And I would say H-E-B because, you know, H-E-B is like 10 minutes, no, not even 10 minutes, 2 minutes away from my house, okay? So it's actually pretty close. That was the last time I was in it. How often do you drink wine? At least once a day, come on. As I said earlier, I don't even drink beer. I don't even drink wine, okay? I'm a good boy, I do all my homework. Blessed. I'm like the typical Asian boy in your school, you know, that sits in the back, does all his homework, and you know, play tennis. Nah. The answer is probably never for this one. I really hope this doesn't find where I live. It'll be creepy. Do you think you are more neurotic than most? What does that mean? Okay, I'm guessing it means weird because there's this girl biting her fingernails. You know, I'm not weird, I'm pretty normal. I'm just kidding, I'm pretty weird. So you guys don't know, this thing right here, the picture, it's actually pretty common in like England or China, but I've never seen it in America, so, you know, or anywhere I live. You probably only find this in England stuff, so I don't know what to call this, so I have no word. Which of these purchases are you most likely to make online? Software, gaming, yo. To be honest, I think it'd probably be clothing because there's not a lot of clothing brands in Texas. So I'm gonna go with clothing because, you know, I like my clothes even though it looks like I wear plain stuff all the time. But yeah, I'm going with that. Is that the last question? No, it's not, okay. Do you enjoy going to the art museums? I mean, I would say yes, because I actually do want to go to art museums, but you know, There's, I don't think there's none where I live, so I'm gonna have to say no. Oh, okay, it's guessing. Yo, yo, what's it gonna pick? Oh! Yo! Yo, it guessed it! It guessed it! Yeah! Don't mess with Texas. How did he get that? Oh, yo, there's like probably some categories or something. They probably surveyed a bunch of Texans people and they got that. Yo, I'm not kidding. Like, you guys could try this out. It probably works, but what the heck? There you guys have it. Hope you guys did enjoy this. And it actually found out where I live. That's kind of scary, but that's actually pretty cool at the same time. But you know what? That's fine. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this. Hopefully I was entertaining. If you guys do enjoy this and you guys want more stuff like this where I just sit down and I don't do pranks or anything crazy, just drop a like on this video and I'll do more often videos like this. And I'm saying video a lot, I don't know why. Also, thanks for watching, Ellie, and if you guys haven't already, be sure to follow my Instagram down below, and you could possibly be in my videos like this. And if you're new, be sure to subscribe, because I post every day, and it takes about 1 second, and I'll see you in the next one. Like, seriously, if you guys haven't, follow my Instagram right now. Like, seriously, oh my god. What the heck?